We are following more breaking news right now. Sky eye over a massive fire at an auto body shop in Medford. You can see the thick, dark smoke in the area of Harvard Street and Mystic Ave. Several firefighters on the scene battling the flames from the ground and from the top of nearby buildings. We just learned one firefighter was taken to the hospital. We do not know how badly they are injured. Police have asked drivers to avoid this area.